about the year, land bridge, sea bridge. Then about the water table, evaporation, condensation. Today we are going to learn about dew, fog, hail and snow. Okay? Today we are going to deal the topic dew, fog, hail and snow. Okay? These are also the form of water only. Water exists in three forms, now solid form, liquid form and gaseous form. So here are the, we are going to deal about the solid form of water, okay? And some liquid form of water also. First of all children, in the morning, you used to see now, there is a drops. In the leaves, you will see the water droplets over there. Or in the grass. You will see over there, there is a water, tiny water droplets. You have seen or not? Sometime your mother used to see, put these droplets in, over your eyes or nose, ears like this. So it is very good. So you have seen the water droplets in the on the surface of the leaves, okay? Grass and sometime in the glass, window glass also in the morning. If you are having the glass window, you will see the water droplets over there. In the car also you can see, okay? Glass of the cars you will see. So what are these known as? These are known as dew, okay? These tiny water droplets is only known as dew, okay? In Hindi we used to say os. Okay, so these tiny water droplets is known as dew. And how it formed? From where it came? These tiny droplets in the morning, in early morning, from where it came? So children, what happened now? In the year, there is a water vapor everywhere. Okay, the water vapor in the year, in the early morning, the temperature is low that time now. So that water vapor condenses into tiny water droplets. So that gaseous form of water converts into liquid form of water. How cloud is formed? Same way, the water vapor in the atmosphere in the year converts into a tiny water droplets. Okay, when it comes in contact with the cold surface. This leaves is very cold in the morning. So that when it comes in contact with the cold surface, it converts into tiny water droplets, and this tiny water droplets is only known as dew. So now next come to fog. What is fog? Now children, you have seen, it is common in winter season. This is very much common in a winter season fog. You have heard about also, due to fog, the train is delayed. Due to fog, flight is cancelled. First postponed, and afterward cancelled only. So what is this fog? In winter season only we will heard mainly about this fog. It is very common in a winter season. So what is this fog, children? And why the train and flight cancelled due to this? Because children, it decreases the visibility. Visibility means ability to see in front of you. So it decreases the visibility. And if we can't able to see in front of us, how we will walk, how train will run, if train can't able to see. By the bland, folded eyes, we can't able to know, and flight will, and also can't able to fly. Visibility is very less. And this fog decreases the visibility. How it happened, you see here. Fog is formed when the water vapor in the air condenses on a dust particle just above the ground, okay? You have seen pollution everywhere, mostly in Delhi side. So there is a dust particle in the atmosphere, okay? And then there is a water vapor is also in the atmosphere. Then the water vapor, due to the cold season, due to cold weather, this water vapor condenses on this dust particles. So it is not seen very transparent. It decreases the visibility. Okay, it looks like foggy everywhere. We can't able to see in front of us also if the weather will be foggy. So near the ground, the water vapor condenses on a dust particle and it makes it create a fog, and this fog makes very difficult for vehicles to move. Flight also get delayed, and sometime train also cancel, and sometime accident also took place because car is coming from in front and one car is going from this way, and if can't able to see the things in front of you, the accident can take place now. So this happened with this. So next we are going to learn about a hail. So what is dew? How it is formed? Dew is formed when a water vapor in the air condenses on a cold surface like leaves, glass, grass, anywhere. Okay. Fog is formed when the water vapor in the air condenses on a dust particle just above the ground. It is condensing on a cold surface and it is condensing on a dust particle just above the ground. In both where in dew and fog, in both you can see that water vapor is condensing. Okay, there is condensation of the water vapor in the atmosphere, in the air. Okay, in the dew it is condensing on a cold surface, and in the fog it condenses on a dust particle. Now children, you have heard about the frost also. Frost is a form of dew only. In the dew, water vapor in the air condenses as a tiny drops of water on a cold surface. But in frost, what happened? Temperature is very low, so it converted not into tiny drops of water, it condenses into a tiny ice crystals. Okay, it converted into ice crystal, and that is only known as frost. So in the frost, what happened? When the water vapor in the air condenses into tiny crystals of ice, okay, then frost is formed. Okay, now comes now let's learn what is hail and what is snow. There is a precipitation, okay, rain is falling down. These raindrops, when passes through very cold air, very very cold air, this raindrops freezes into ice. It freezes and converted into ice, and this ice only fall on the ground as a hailstone, not as a water. It will fall, it will fall as a ice, as a hailstone. Okay, again I am repeating what happened. When there is a precipitation, rain is falling, and this when this rain drops passes through very cold air, very very cold air, this rain converted into ice, and this ice only falls on a ground as a hailstone. Okay, now what is snowfall? This is a hailstone, and now there is a difference between snowfall and hailstone. In the snow, children, what happened? In a very cold climate, means in a high mountain, cold high mountain, the water not condensed into a tiny drops of water is condensed into a tiny drops of snow. Okay, because temperature is very high, the water vapor in the region condenses in a form of ice, small small ice crystal, not big big, very small small ice crystal. And these ice crystal only fall as a snowfall, and it is very soft. Okay, it is very tiny ice crystal. So this is only known as snowfall. So there is difference between hailstone and snowfall. In snowfall, it is very light. It is tiny ice crystal. Okay, very small, small size, tiny. And in a hailstone, it is the ice crystal of big, big size. It can hurt us also. But snowfall we used to enjoy. Okay, so you can see hail and snow also, how it is formed due to the condensation of water vapor only. But here water vapor is condensing in a tiny drops of ice. And here the rain, okay, when rain is crossing through a cold air, it convert into ice crystal and fall as a hailstone. So children, today we have learned what is dew, fog, frost, hail and snow. Okay, write down neatly in your copy definition of each and every one. Okay, so thank you children, have a nice day.